Hi.
Who is that?
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Manila's my bestie. The one I used to tell you about. Well, he just came from the States, so he was looking for a place to stay. So I was like, what's the point? I mean, if I come and stay here with us, since we have vacant rooms, so instead of wasting money. So he's here to stay.
Bestie, you're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, but sweetheart, you didn't tell me you are bringing anybody to the house.
Shebi, what? It's not the same house we are living in. Is it not the same house we are living in? Why would I? There's no difference telling you or not telling you. It's the same house. Eh? So, since we have vacant rooms, then why not? Why can't you stay here?
Okay. No problem.
Okay. Well, thank you. Let me see him to his room, yeah?
I must say you have a nice place. See you later.
But honey, why did you tell me that you were bringing somebody today to the house?
Not this again now, not this again.
No, what should have told me first?
It's not the same house. Your house is my house. And the same way you have authority in this house, I have authority in this house. And we have vacant rooms, so what's this thing here?
Honey, but I told you that one of my family friends will be coming to the house.
Let your family friend come. She be in the same house. We have space. We have vacant rooms. She will take or he will take another, the other guest room. Eh? It's not a problem. We have rooms. There's space.
Okay. No problem.
Let me go and look for something to
eat. So, have you had anything today?
Oh, I'm not hungry.
What about your husband? I've not seen him this morning.
He's fine.
He's
okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. I hope you're okay.
No, I'm fine. Let's just finish seeing this morning.
Yes, absolutely.
I'm fine. Sweetheart, this is my family friend I told you about. My name is Charlotte. And Charlotte, this is my beautiful wife.
Yeah. Nice meeting you, man.
Your family friend.
Yes. Baby, please kindly show her to her room. Kindly take her to her room.
I should take her to her room.
Bestie, please take her to her room.
Okay. Mom, please come with me.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
So, because I brought my bestie to the house, you used it as an opportunity to bring your side chick into my matrimonial room, Abbey Street. Eh?
What kind of talk is this now?
What kind of talk is that? Family friend in disguise, Abby. That full grown woman with breast and everything. That full grown woman, your family friend. And you want me to. Do I look like I'm stupid?
But I told you now.
You told
me. You met her before.
You said you were bringing a family friend. How would I know you are bringing your side chick to my house?
That is my family friend, not my side chick. You're the only woman in my life. I can't go outside to bring another person now. So just relax. That's my family friend, please.
No, your family friend, Abby. Don't worry. I will not fight you.
Haven't you met her before?
Met who? Met who? Your side chick? No, you brought your side chick to the house for me to meet.
See,
no problem.
Baby, I'm not ready for this stress, please. Hey. I'm not ready.
Don't worry, we are in this house together. We are in this house together. Your family friend. Full grown woman with breast and bum bum. See hips. We are in this house now, Shebi.
Yeah, this is your room.
Hi, thank you.
You're welcome. So,
thank you.
This is your room. This is where you'll be staying.
Wow, thank you.
You like it?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, I must say this.
You're looking good. You look very beautiful.
Thank you, but she's not looking bad as well.
Really?
Yeah.
Anyways, thank you. I will be in my room now. I'm sorry, before I go, are you truly his family friend or you're the side chick of their friend?
He's like a brother to me.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought maybe you're the side chick that wants to come and
see you. No, why would I do that?
I just thought of it. Anyways, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Don't forget to call on me whenever you need to.
An unknown lady, so-called family friend, into my house. And I'm pretty sure that man is. I'm sure they're having something. I'm sure there's something going on because, see, now lately, since she moved in here, my husband will say he wants to watch program at night. He will be outside here from 10 to 3 a.m. in the morning. I'm sure when I'm sleeping, when I leave, he will enter our room and they will do some stuff.
See, let me tell you, you need to stop stressing yourself. Like I said, I talked to her. I even asked her if she was a family friend or the girlfriend. She was like, she's a family friend. That your husband is like your brother to her. So why bother yourself?
No, will she open her mouth and tell you, my bestie, that yes, she's my husband's side chick? Sure, you think she's that stupid? She's the side chick. I'm very sure of it because my husband used to go out a lot and I used to run away. He used to go. Maybe they're always meeting them.
You're bothering yourself. You want to start stressing yourself and it's not good.
Let me stress myself.
No.
Let me stress myself because I cannot be in this house and this man will cheat on me under my nose. I've never cheated on him before. And I will not let him come inside my matrimonial room to cheat. If they want to do it outside, they can do it.
Everybody knows you're not cheating. Everybody knows you're not cheating. So, see, I really think...
I won't give him a chance.
Look at how beautiful you are. The next time you start frowning, you look so ugly. You always need to be at
the
place.
Okay, now I'm ugly.
Yes, because...
No, how? We're talking about my cheating husband. You're talking about ugly.
See, let me tell you.
Hello.
How hey, come here, come here, come here.
Good afternoon. Where are you going to? I want to pick something from the kitchen.
From the kitchen?
Yeah.
To address like this. Just kitchen, and you are dressed like you are going to a strip club.
Now.
No! All the ones you've been doing outside is not enough for you. You now brought it into my house. Now you are wearing skimpy gown so that my husband will see you, and then you will continue from where you left it, Abi.
Ma, why would you even say that? It's like a brother to me.
Like a brother to you. Abi, you are Chioma. I am looking for a sister. Abi? Go inside and go and change that clothes.
What?
Yes. You are in my house, you will follow my rules. Go inside and change that clothes. Wear something that will cover you from head to toe. Your mate, they go on.
That was harsh. I'm beginning to...
Look at
what is that?
Look at what she's wearing.
She's at home now.
In which home is this at home? It's my home. I am the only woman allowed to wear pants and bra in this house if I want to. It's my home. She just came from nowhere and she's being skimpy girl. So if my husband sees her now, he will become
around. You just embarrassed the football and that wasn't normal.
She's embarrassing me by cheating on me and letting my husband cheat on me in my
home.
It's
okay, it's okay. Let's continue what we're
doing now. Are you even supporting me or you're supporting her?
Huh?
And you know my best friend. You know
yes, I'm supporting anybody.
So why are you taking her side?
Let's finish up the game, please.
You shouldn't have talked to her like that. Please, you want to watch? I should go inside.
Please watch.
What can I do to this girl? In this house?
Ah!
sense you will give me.
I know what to do. This house, I know what to do. Mm-hmm.